We know that the rates of bystander CPR and AED use in the District of Columbia, our own community, are some of the lowest in the country, and that this is especially prevalent for Black people, Hispanic people, and women, most notably in public. And we were hoping that by doing this, we could change our perceptions and knowledge of bystander CPR and create a community expectation that people would feel comfortable doing this in any situation.